This next song is called 2010. I wrote it back in 2007 because 2010 seems like, you know, futuristic. But it's not really that futuristic anymore. It's like singing about 1985. It just doesn't make sense. It's about, well, it doesn't matter what it's about.